Let's just go. I've already saved this person down here. Up here. Yeah, I think we have.
Listen, I'm a movie director. I was filming my next movie here, and shit! This goddamn thing, it's been cursed from the start. The crew is still at the set. We were shooting this horror movie, see? And then those things attacked. Christ, I had to leave them. Anna and Mark. Wait, the camera. You've got to recover my camera.
What you need?
Go to the set, find my crew, and recover the camera. Will you do that for me?
We'll go find his camera for him.
Yeah.
All right, make damn sure you get that camera, all right? Oh, and the battery. Don't forget the battery.
Do a side quest, yeah. Genre horror slasher. That one. Yeah. Oh, I thought a zombie was alive then. And these boats always look like they're sinking when it's raining. A spider just came down, kicked down off the ceiling right in front of me. I was just thrown out the window. What a spider. Oops.
Watch it! Got infected, coming fast!
This thing is too good. Oops. Oh my god. Totally missed. What the hell's that? Can everyone make suicide things? You need to pick up the money when he opens things.
Let's head there. Gotta fight her!
For a second. Could do for workbench. Wonder where it's taking us.
Where the hell is it?
Yeah, I had spares 185 million and a one of 100 players. That'd be funny, wouldn't it?
Piece of cake.
There we go, Mr. Worky Bench. Okay, really hard to fix that.
Check this out.
Oh, guess we got what we need here. You got a chainsaw. Well, give me it if you don't want it. I'll go on it. Still try it out though. I'll give it back when I'm done. If you want. It'd be fun. Should be fun. Tyrant chainsaw. I forgot you get chainsaws on this game. Oh, I need one more level before I can use it anyway. Yes. What, he was on the phone? Bloody hell.
Hey y'all, let's do it together!
Think how many people hate him now. I think he killed 79 people. And injured loads more. Yeah. I don't even think how much are in that. Like, how many people are in each family? So it'll be like, all their kids, like, brothers, all their brothers and sisters, all their mum and dad. Because you're a Jew. Do you think a chainsaw counts as a sharp weapon? This like knocks him off the feet.
Now what?
Where's that guy? Right over there.
There's the old village. Your crew is dead. It's all that's left of them.
Fuck. The ending is gone. Oh, this is fucking useless. I'm ruined. Anyway, thanks. Cheers. This is for you, so you know I appreciate your help. I'm trying to think this thing through.
Why do I want bronze knuckles? Right, main quest, yeah. I can't remember what he was doing. Oh yeah, we had to get the map, didn't we? That's
no,
fine.
For fuck's sake.
Let's pick up
this ain't no map of the tunnels.
Seems that we left.
Scribbling about the junk. Here's a map. I don't think it's the one we're looking for.
No. And I warn you not to be friends with that man.
Whoa, that crazy son of a bitch ain't my friend. Just needed his help, that's all.
His help? He doesn't help anyone. He's evil, that one. Pure evil. That's why the elders chased him away. I heard that he wanted to recreate the old rituals. The old, terrible rituals of the distant past. He was warned that those rituals only unleash evil, but he wouldn't listen. He kept trying and trying, and then the elders finally had enough. They banished him, told him never to come back.
What was he trying to do? What are those rituals about?
I need to care for my son. You want answers, you get them yourself, from Marcus.
Guess we're going to Marcus. Get out, yeah. I think we need to anyway.
Thank you.
to workbench, yeah. Need to fix my goods.
Yeah.
Can use my blade again now. One sec. Let's kill these mofos. Right. I'm gonna check how much I need to level up, how much XP. I think I need 3,000. I think. I don't know. 11,000, I think. I don't know, it's confusing. I'm too lazy to work it out. I think I need 11k XP to level up.
You a dead bitch now!
Oh, do we need to walk or can we drive down there? Oh. That's to the waypoint. Yeah, we've got to walk. Hello, Mr. Fuggy.
Take that big one down.
Shot behind you. Did you die? Just destroyed him. This fire staff's too good for anything. Anyone. Good baseball bat. Nope. Oh, bouncer's pal. I'll take that. I'm sure I had like a good. A good weapon mod I could have made. I just needed a bouncer's pal. So I'll take it. Let me go check out this workbench quickly. It's around here, isn't it? Oops, I think I went the wrong way. Long way. Says pal. Oops. Oh, where is it? Yeah, chainsaw. Oh yeah. That's what I'm using. Which one was it? Oh, there's loads of mods I can make now. I can make all my mods apart from two. I can't. Ripper mod. Ah, ripper mod. I think that was what I wanted to make. Wish I had that much.
Please go look for my friends.
Where's someone I can sell stuff to? Because I need to get rid of some of my stuff. Yeah, parts out. Right, what do I need to sell? Sell them. No. I don't know. I made a Ripper mod, like I had in the first Dead Island. I've got a pretty good sickle as well. What is it? Paralyzing Brutal Sickle.
Where's Marcus?
He's not here. Said he had to get to Paradise to meet the Blessed. Said that they're immune. He was all worked up. Couldn't wait to try a ritual or something. It wasn't making much sense.
Okay. Let's go to the Paradise Survival Camp. Let's see how good this sickle is. It's quite good. Sickle's quite good. Yeah, there's one zombie. Leave one. Skills is. You can instantly knock out your enemy by hitting them with a special attack by pressing R, T, and LB simultaneously. I've got a special attack or something. I'll try it out now. I'm gonna give that chainsaw a go. Where is it? Oh, you can't sprint when you're using it. That's stupid. Don't kill a zombie, I want to try it out. It's pretty good. The thing is you can't really sprint when you've got it. You just chop the legs off and easily. I want to upgrade this now. Yeah. Oh, chop his head off. What? Doing what? Yeah, I want to slow as well. Man, this chainsaw dies really fast though. We need to go that way. Yeah, something like that. Someone who chops trees down. Funny thing is, my friend's got a massive bush that needs cutting down, and he's got a petrol chainsaw, so we're going to cut it out soon. That'll be fun. The thing is, petrol or any chainsaws, I suppose, is scary. Because you slip, you'll really cut your hand or leg off or something. Well, we haven't been here before, have we? I don't think. Have we? Didn't think we'd been here. There's a workbench here. Oh shit, we're getting attacked. There's a lot of guns around, well, bullets, anyway.